Hi, welcome back to ExpoHub channel. This video I have created because I have been getting so many comments where people are asking, Rakesh, how do I download Uipath community edition that you are using? How do I download the Uipath community edition latest version? Okay, so how do you do it? Let me tell you. Here I have installed this Uipath studio, and this, if you go to the help page, and here you can see studio 2020.10.6, right? This is the community license that I have installed on my laptop, and everybody is interested as to how we can download it. So downloading this one is pretty simple. I'm going to tell you how to download, and also I'm going to tell you few more things which will be very, very important for you to know. All right, so how to do that and all of little bit more knowledge I'm going to give you. So please do watch the video till the end, and please do subscribe to our channel in case you have not done it. So first of all, to download for the very first time, you would like to download Uipath Studio Community Edition, latest version you want to download. So all you need to do is you have to sign up into cloud.uipath.com. Okay, so when you log in, if this is very first time you are doing it, then it will ask you to sign up. So you sign up into like any other website, you sign up. Similar way, you sign up to this particular page. So I have already signed in, so it is launching me to the home page. So once you sign in, you will see a home page. Right, you will see this home page, and in this home page, you will, on the right hand side, you will find something called Download Studio. All you need to do is click on Download Studio, and the installation file will start downloading, Uipath Studio setup.exe. Okay, so this is how you will install, and you run that, and you will be able to install it. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to tell you a little bit more details about it. Many people will ask me, Rakesh, which version of it I should use? See, you should, as a developer, if you are learning, you should go with Uipath Studio Community Pro Edition. So this is the community edition, but again, this is a professional studio. Many people have seen they are using Studio X. So Studio X is for citizen developers. So let me show you that. So if you go to so once you have installed Uipath Studio, okay, what you do, you go to settings. And here you have something called license and profile. Click on license and profile. And here you have something called view or change profile. If you click on this, you have an option to go for Uipath Studio X. So this is actually for the business users, not for the developers. I mean, anyone has a small business, they would like to, you know, or do automation a little bit, their task they want to automate. So this is made for citizen developers, not really for the RPA developers. You can always learn. Okay, learning is not, you should always learn. But again, as a developer, when you are practicing or you are learning from our channel or you are learning from Uipath Academy, I would recommend you, that is my recommendation, that you stay with the Studio Pro Edition. This is the community Pro Edition. So stay with this. Do not change to Studio X so that you learn, because Studio X has got very easy drag and drop activity. So it is made for citizens, right? Citizen developers, not for the code developers. So for you, you should go with the Studio Pro and Community Edition. This is what you should have. Okay, so I can show you. And any latest, but let's say your version is not up to date, or you want to have a latest edition of it, so you can always you know, download it from the cloud. Just now I showed you, from there you can download and run it. So it will write over the existing one, or you may sometime have to uninstall and try to reinstall it back. Okay, or I have seen my edition is automatically getting updated. I don't do it manually, so it does it in the back end. In case that did not happen, or for some reason it failed or whatever it is, so you can always uninstall and try to reinstall the new edition from the cloud.uipath.com. Pretty simple. Okay, this is all you have to do. So thank you so much for watching this video. Pretty simple video, but again, I think this is going to help a lot of people who are watching and trying to understand how to download Uipath Studio Community Edition, that too the latest version of it. I hope this is helpful. Thank you so much for watching. We are going to come up with a lot more interesting contents. Please do subscribe to ExpoHub channel and do connect with us. Thank you. Bye-bye.